you're interested in mentoring, I don't think that once you get started that you would second guess your decision. It can be anything. It can be just throwing a football in the backyard, or you know, going fishing, or you know, a trip to the park or something. And it just gives the single parent, if that's what you're dealing with, an opportunity to have a little break, and it gives the child a chance to maybe experience something that they otherwise wouldn't.
Be a friend
and become a mentor.